I just joined Forex. Fuck it, let's run it up.
Let's run it up.
Tryna take it to the moon. Cause what I got right now just ain't enough. I just can't explain. Come for the lust. Hey, we tryna fuck that money up. This for all my niggas grinding, grinding. Tryna get it. Just wait for all them shining diamonds. You gon' get them. Steady counting up these pips while I've been smoking out the zip. Tryna see which market I'm gon' hit before I start to sip. Cause after that it's over. Let it see. Watch my money make itself and that's just it. Turn a dollar to a thousand and a thousand to like six. I'm just tryna stack my shit. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Now that's Hollywood.
Americans.
Ah! That's how fucking easy it fucking is. I told her prophecy is popping right fucking now.
All right, let's you know, let's run that back. Family, how y'all doing? Good morning. You know, it's a beautiful day in the yams right now. You know, look, check me, right? Today, family, we're gonna go on a private yacht tour, right? That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna tour around Miami and we're gonna show you guys the beautiful ins and outs of, you know, what is to come of, you know, the Bob and D's lifestyle, family. You know, the estate properties, the yachts, the mansions, all of that we're going to end up purchasing. So it's important that we position ourselves in front of that so that we can see where we're headed, family. So today we're gonna give you a little bit of insight of what that's gonna look like. So family, stay tuned. This is gonna be amazing. Today is actually our first official day in Miami. Yesterday we got here, had a great night, walked on the beach, walked on, you know, what's the name of the boulevard? I don't know. Y'all know what I'm talking about, though. And we was out there, Ocean Boulevard. There you go. And we was out there. It was lit. It was a lot of stuff going on. Miami, why you like this? I don't know. But look, it's going to be lit. So listen, family. Y'all stay tuned. Y'all keep watching. It's going to be a beautiful day. As you can see, P150 just popped. GV's boosting. Everyone's making money. So you should be, too. So let's keep winning, family. Y'all have a great...
RV in Germany. Jayla FaceTimes me every time she gets up. It doesn't matter what time of day it is. Jayla calls me. She lets me know when she's busy. She hit me up before I got here to Miami and she let me know. She was like, hey.
Alrighty. We're back. Hey, I'm gonna be honest. We don't have our mask on right now. That is
because
a
I'm
red flag.
Nobody.
But no one's around and we're on Dolo stuff.
Yo,
now
turds. Oh,
anything
crazy
that has to do with people. Yo, we just walked past a dead possum in the middle of the street.
And we like a huge rat. I'm gonna try
hard to tell. It's weird, but yeah, I know we don't have our mask on, so it is what it is. But right now, family, we're about to go to Bubba Shrimp, which is actually right in front of us, and we're about to eat because we're hungry. We're going to purchase some beverages and I'm gonna have a good day. All right, guys, now we're in South Miami Beach and I got my mask on because a lot of people around us right now, but we're a little bit early for this tour, so we're just gonna walk around, be tourists for a little bit. Deez is in her phone.
Yeah, I'm texting my girls because I'm just trying to get my texting done so I can put my phone in my bag.
And we're here.
It's time to get on the boat, guys. I'm ready to get on the boat and enjoy the salty air in my face.
Yeah, what she said. Wherever it is, man. Hey, man, say, man. The boat is arriving, right? As you can see.
That's our boat.
We think that's it. There's a lot of boats out here, as you can see. Right? A lot of big parties.
But at the end of the day,
we would prefer to be alone because COVID exists.
We like to be romantic.
Oh, more COVID related. But
I like to be romantic. What's up? I want to be around a bunch of other party people. I'm my own party.
Hey, man. Say, man. We are the party. You know it's in the bag.
Already. We're here. What's your name, man?
Mike.
This is our vlog. How you doing, Mike?
Better than I deserve.
You're on Bob and D's TV, man.
I know, that's right. That is good.
Bob and D's. My name is Bobby and her name is D's. So
is Bobby. It really Hollywood Bobby?
Yeah, Hollywood Bobby.
I like it.
Yeah, man.
Love it, guys.
Yeah, that's right.
Cool and drink.
It's 2021. Time to bring the light in. We gonna bring the light in, you know? DJ Khaled, I see you. Cool and Dre, I see you. Christine Jewelers in the building. El Boogie, Lorena. To relish the flies, let's get it. Want that old thing back, pretty young thing. savage when I got my Fenty on. Do the Douce when it touch a deli on. She got a man and he stuck in the feds. Said he gon' kill me cause she up in my bed. We wear chains that excite the narcs. Only G7s when the flights depart. Stash pesos and Turks and Caicos. Dapper Dan Dawn, the first to break dough.
$107 million property.
10,000 for a
tree. Sign them up in NY. See me on the floor with Obi courtside.
To all my quote unquote drug dealers, this how you legally do it. This how you do it.
This is the original drug dealer of Miami.
Can't do it like that. No one else gon' get it like that. So why are you? You, yeah. Would you take me back?
There's no roads or bridges going out to that island. There's just a ferry that goes back maybe 15 minutes or so. It keeps it totally private. But no one gets on that ferry that doesn't belong. Wow. And when you hear about people talking about the 1%, that island has the 1% of the 1%.
Sheesh!
You're talking about Arab princes and sultans and sheiks. That place is called a world apart because it is a world apart.
Yeah.
No one gets on that island that is not invited.
Family, that was
a, we had a great time, guys.
That was a movie.
We got some really great pictures.
Being
like,
being honest, man, that was a movie.
View.
Hey, now that is what you call a private tour.
Now that's Hollywood.